All right, guys, it's been a while. So, I'm just going to play a little construct source here, and I'm also going to have a little bit of questions as I play. I swear I'm not sick. Okay, maybe a little bit. Since we're not doing anything, first question I'm just gonna ask is, oh, actually it's almost over, but I have a gameplay of Fear going on. Like, I just recorded the episodes, I didn't upload them yet, but I also want to start another one off the Xbox. So I'm asking you guys which games I should choose. There's the Halo Anniversary. The Civilization Revolution. There's.
Prepare to fight.
Know which other ones are there. I'm going to die, by the way. But. I don't know if I remember what I'm saying, but I don't remember. Oh my god.
First blood!
I told you. Anyway. I had the. Fuck. I had the bomb. Yeah, okay.
Headshot.
This whole list.
Dominating.
Okay, we lost chapters I can do if you want, but that'll let you also be after people.
Headshot.
Anniversary one. I could show you some of the skull locations that I can remember because I have them all. Shed a little light on the subject. There's Blitz League 2 because I haven't sold that yet. I can finish my Rage gameplay.
Terrorists win.
I don't know, I think that's. Kind of matter.
Prepare to fight.
Shut up, I don't want to fight.
Allez-y, votez, n'ayez pas peur. Le vote est terminé. Assumez-le maintenant.
Freaking bomb again.
Counter-terrorists win.
I'm screwed.
Prepare to fight.
And I'm stuck. What the fuck? That son of a bitch right there. Okay, I didn't intentionally drop the bomb. Why do they keep giving me the goddamn bomb?
Dominating! Kill!
This guy's gonna die. It's gonna be awesome. Oh my god.
Headshot!
So, this is actually the first recording that I'm actually using my new mic that I ordered off eBay. Blue Snowball. With the black. Because everything else in my room is black. Except for my Xbox. And my walls. And my bed. But anything electronic of mine besides the Xbox, again, is black. I gotta be mad or doing something. Pissing me off. What I've realized is that when I play these games, like I'll join a lobby and then I'll be like the last person to join, so it'll be full. And then after a while, it's only 4 persons on the team. And I think they disconnect because of me. So I gotta kinda laugh. And it's not my fault, alright? I'm trying to get my... I don't know what the hell to do to get my latency down.
Humiliation!
Nope. Clicking buttons and not even able to. Sorry for the coin. Sorry for the can noise. Oh, if you hear anything from a movie, I don't know what movie it is, but they're watching one upstairs. It's one of the Santa Claus movies.
Prepare to fight!
Shut up.
First blood!
So many doubles right here. That ain't gonna work.
First blood! Just like to wish everybody a happy holidays, whether you do or do not believe in God. I'm not going to judge you if you do, but headshot.
I can't even do it, man.
First blood! Headshot!
Will you get out of the way? Or I'll get out of the way. Not right there. Dude, I don't know what's going on with my voice today. God, give me the
prepare to fight.
I hate you and everything you stand for. shit like that. Why? Why do I have the bomb? Oh my god. I'm gonna cry. I have 2 kills, yay!
Headshot!
Seen these people just like walk around, right? They look so smooth, like they're using a freaking controller. Why are you playing a bomb? He was shooting at you. You're such a you're gonna die.
Dominating.
Smarter than the average bear, you know.
Fight.
Now I can't fall over.
First blood!
God, fuck.
Headshot!
That guy hit him.
Headshot! Headshot!
Very messed up here.
Headshot!
Kiss me.
Prepare to fight. First one!
Ooh, got him again. Damn, where did he go, man? Oh, I can't see him. Oh, I hit him.
Dominating!
Oh my god, I was kicking ass. Now, I have no tissue paper, but I do have some newspaper.
Headshot!
A little box over here on the ground. It's a plastic box. Blew it. What is it? I do like
headshot!
Like
take the Ninja Turtles. I don't really care.
So if
I got
you
a pink one, I'd probably use it. At some point.
I don't know. Freaking monster. I do shots of monster. Yeah, don't we all?
Trick! Dominating!
I hate that shit. Close my goddamn door. So, if you guys are bringing some issues.
Prepare to fight!
Team kill, by the way.
Headshot!
Coolest drinking game ever, and like, it'd be a fun game even if it wasn't drinking, if you were like doing shots like gross stuff. But also, like, it's really dangerous if you're actually using shots.
Why do you always leave my door open? You're talking about drinking.
Oh, I'm not talking about it, but you question that. Anyway, it comes with 5 dice. And then there's 6
different
color. And then there's different color on each side of the dice, so it makes it interesting. And each person gets a color band, right? And then, like, say I roll the dice, and I get like 3 yellows, a blue, and a green. And the person who's wearing the yellow band has to take 3 shots, and the person who's wearing a blue band has to take 1 shot. And I'm just like sitting there, I'm like, this would be my luck, ready? I'm wearing yellow. I roll, I turn up all yellow. That would be me. I'd just be done with the game at that point. There's no way I'd go past. I'd be
humiliation. Prepare to fight.
So you didn't decide to give me one? I hate you. Don't go away.
Well, I'm buying a lot of stuff.
No, I don't want to talk to you.
I was using my own money at this point. Mom's giving. She's already said she's giving me special.
First blood.
Can't have money for presents and stuff. And I like did like a really big guilt trip, so I'm pretty sure she's giving me extra money.
I hate you and everything you stand for, by the way.
Double kill. Fight!
Technically, you don't have to get anybody anything for Christmas.
I do.
No, you want to.
First blood! Headshot! I didn't find it that funny.
Okay, no, but they're really funny. One of them was just like, I wasn't even that drunk. And it's just like, dude, you were standing in my fireplace yelling Diagon Alley. I don't know if you would understand that.
No. that stupid. I don't care. No, because in the new one, they freaking stand in a toilet, flush it, and then they go down.
Well, no, that's not how you get to, there are different forms of transportation. That's just how you get to the Ministry of Magic.
Alright, you know, it's all too complicated. I don't really care.
What was I saying?
I don't know. Alright, this is taking forever.
Headshot!
There's the bit on the floor with the blue
light. First blood!
Don't let the freaking kill. Look at that no scope. I don't know, do I? No. Because I had my other glasses and all my shot glasses wrapped up in it. Table right above you.
Headshot.
Xbox Live, they should just give me a damn new Xbox. And they can sell this one, keep that money. I'm paying for like everything, and they still won't give me a new one. This guy's lagging like no other.
So,
oh my god. Oh, it's because of me. Oh my god.
A lot better than scissors. Prepare to
fight. Don't slide it across your wrist and you'll be fine.
You just looking at your shotguns for some reason. Dad walks in. I don't know who.
First blood! Headshot!
So I told Denise, and she's just like, well, when your mom told me what she's getting all of you guys, that was none of it. I'm like, okay, well, I have 4 presents under the tree. I have 3 of those big gifts that you know about, and then one of them I assume is pajamas, because it's in a clothes box, and I saw 2 pairs of pajamas. Don't think they got you pajamas. So they got me and Jamie pajamas.
Who's one
matching
pajamas?
But different colors.
They're matching but different colors.
Yeah, so, the same time.
All right, you're going to tell me this in a second. I got to end this because I am recording. So, yeah, thanks to everybody for watching. If you can leave in the comments which game you would like to see me do a gameplay or a walkthrough of, just let me know. Shut up.
I've been so
and, yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching, guys.